Guys, just now continue. Yeah, just now my camera accidentally paused. Yeah, actually it paused again and again. Just now, yeah, I deleted one of the cards. So shall we continue? And this is my triple red, my best card, Blaster Joker, Counter Blast 2. Yeah, it's a very good skill, Counter Blast 2. You episode lock, that means you trade with Omega Lock, and you can retire your Legion Mate of your opponents, and people say your Legion Mate is somewhere around here. Yeah, okay. I don't know. It's whether somewhere around here. Yeah, maybe if we saw it, I will tell you about you. Okay, yeah, the triple rare. Yeah, okay. Infinite Zero, the rest. Break right. You need at 10,000. You know, it's a usual. I have two of them, but I don't want to run four of them because it's total waste. Yeah, this guy is a very good ability. You put him to solo draw a card, then you unflip one of your damage. Sorry, okay. Just the hand out of the way. Yeah. Okay, this is the very good ability. I should put it here. Okay, it's the 8000, the attacker. And yeah, the double ref, Majora. Rest him if your Vanguard is a unicorn. Blast the Joker at 10,000. So it's a very, very good rare card. I mean double rare. Okay, the second infinity, the rest of time. Okay, the 10k attacker, and here's our Dragon Overlord. Yeah, I trade one of my friends. No, actually it's one of my friends give me. He's very kind. It's Kong Guan. If you don't know him, if you are a Tempe student, you might know him. Okay, stand trigger, critical trigger, stand trigger, stand trigger. Okay, I'm out of my. Oh yeah, this is a very good card. If your opponent has two lock card, you select one of your guardian unit and add 10,000 to that unit. It's a very good card. Malefic Deleter, yeah, as you know, counter blast 3 at 10,000 and you delete your opponent's Vanguard, but to set your opponent can discard at the beginning on his turn and he can inflict the deletion. And there's the Dark Zodiac, the legendary Sarah uses it. If you don't know ability, I can read it for you. When this unit is in Legion, you counter blast 1 and all your opponent's no card cannot be unlocked. And sorry, I'm a bit sick. Yeah, I think I told you just now. Second ability, you discard the same card. You mean you discard this or either his Legion Mate as Straw Reaper, and you select two of your opponent's front row and back row unit and lock. And yeah, just now I'm talking Phantom, and I believe where's my deck card? Where is it? Where are you? Yeah, Blaster Joker. Your opponent is a Legion Mate. Yeah, they say you can put it like that. It's either you use the LR of all of them or you use this. Yeah, so that's all I can tell you about my deck. And I can tell you this deck is called quite expensive and I do want to sell it. Yeah. So enjoy the video and have a nice day, and I hope there will be more people. Oh okay, I put the wrong thing, yeah. And I hope, just like I continue, I hope will be more people supporting Ring Joker, and that's the end of my video, and thanks for watching. Goodbye, peace.